tripping.
Oh, it's nice to see you too, Sean.
No, I didn't mean it like that. It's just, I haven't seen you in like 8 years. You disappeared on me.
Well, if you would have called me, you would have known that I had a family emergency.
Family emergency?
I should have known better than to give Marlon that letter.
Hey, hey, sister, let's not dwell on the past.
Look, I'm sorry the way it happened the first time. But hey, I'm here for you now.
Ooh, and you sure are, girl. Hey, better late than never. God, I'm so embarrassed. I've been waiting to see you all this time, and I don't even have a corsage for you.
Bam!
Thank you, Molly.
Oh, don't be shy, y'all. Get up on the gristle.
Damn, Kelly. You're still fine as ever, girl.
And you still have the sexiest brown eyes.
Hey, eyes! Yo, party people in the place to be! We about to crawl get fucking Cole Medina up in here! We gonna kick this party off!
It's time to capture the moment of a lifetime over at the picture booth.
All right. Say gum and cheese.
Gum and cheese!
All right. That'll be $5 a piece.
You owe me.
All right.
I'm so sorry the night has to end. I've had such a wonderful time. Well, there's one good thing about us waiting so long for our prom.
And what's that?
We don't have a curfew. Let me go call my babysitter.
Hey, whoa. Babysitter?
Uh-huh.
You got kids?
Oh, just four.
Then where's all your baby daddy?
With them anymore. All three of them, they just no good. But maybe it'll be a little different between you and me.
Hey, whoa, slow down, little Kim. I want a bummer with the B, but bzz, I don't want a family.
Oh, I get it. Right. Marlon told me how you run away from relationships.
I don't run away from relationships. I just, I like to take it slow.
Yeah, sometimes I wish I had taken it slow. Like two husbands ago.
It's okay. I mean, we all make mistakes. It just so happens you made a few more than everybody else. It's all good. I just want to tell you, by seeing you tonight, it really helped me. Thank you for showing up.
Thanks for giving me my prom.
Hey, I mean, we could still stay in touch, right?
You know, Sean, you're a real cool brother. Someday you're gonna make someone real happy.